Shotgun hanging low in the glass. Life is easy here on Dirty Street. We got 35 spray mud on the flats. Deep in the woods ain't nowhere on the map. The speakers cranked up. We're living wild and free. There's nowhere else in this world that I'd rather be.
Hey, it's John with Outdoor Fervor. It's the 13th of October. We're sitting in a fresh picked cornfield. Jim is on the other side of this in a double set with Justin Fellman. We're hoping to get some deer coming through here and get a shot and hopefully film the other side of the arrow hitting the deer. It should be really cool. Hopefully it all pans out. We got some really good bucks and we're hoping that this fresh cut corn really draws them in. Stick with us. We'll see what we can do.
Remember when hunting wasn't an industry? When it was about lurking in the shadows instead of standing in the spotlight? When we were defined by our ability to completely disappear? We do, and we are bringing it back. Take a stand with us at ozonixhunting.com.
Hey guys, John. Well, me and Ryan, we got it done. We got this buck up here. Happy with this buck. There's a heck of a story to it. You're gonna have to check it out on when we get it all edited up and get it out for you. It's definitely one of the most memorable hunts of my life. I'm happy with everybody that was involved in it, and I couldn't be more happy with the animal that we harvested. This is what it's all about. And this is why Outdoor Fervor as a team, this is what we want to bring you. Real hunting, the true story. Thanks.
Oh yeah, he's coming straight at us now. It's about a 16-inch 8-pointer. Thank you. Yeah.
First bow kill. Overall, very happy with the deer. We seen him earlier in the night, about an hour into the set. He came in, screwed around for a little while. About 6 o'clock, he came wandering back around. Had him in front of us for probably 10, 15 minutes. Finally, he went right where we wanted him to. Took two shots, but hey, you know what? Didn't have to track him at all, so very happy. Very happy for the first bow kill.